Here's how I scan my film negatives at home.
First of all, I grab my digital camera with a macro lens attached and then set up my scanning station. I'm using the Valoi 135 holder along with their copy stand and advancer and a CineStill light underneath it all. Once I get my camera attached to the copy stand, I turn the light on and then feed the film negatives through the advancer. Set the camera as close as possible so that the frame fills up the entire screen, and then take a photo of each frame, moving the film along nice and easily with the Valoi advancer as I go. Take the SD card out once I've scanned the whole roll, insert it into the computer, quick break to stroke my dog Monty, and then import all the photos of the negatives into Lightroom, where I use a plugin called Negative Lab Pro to convert the negatives into positives, edit the photos just as I like them, and export them. And here are the results.